to share with you an awesome toy. I just thought of it. And just, you know, the Heilige Woche, when he had to something, say something strong, he would say before, make yourself strong, and I'll tell you. Someone told me that when Nebraska Sayyid, you know, in Auschwitz he had all kinds of functions. His function was to take care of the shoes of the people who went to the gas chambers. So he's sorting out the shoes. It's too heartbreaking to tell. One day he's sorting shoes. There are a lot of children's shoes. And suddenly comes across his children's shoes. Anyway, the Yid still alive, miraculously. And the shoes, you know, some people keep a sefer Torah. He says, the shoes. It's a big shot. Shoes are standing there. He says, the Mashiach is coming. I'm going to greet him with the shoes. If he brings me back my children, I'll put the shoes on them. And I know it's Mashiach. If he comes back without my children, I don't want to see him. Won't you know something? The beginning was, the first redemption was, God says to Moshe, take off your shoes. And you know, it's crazy. When Mashiach is coming, everything has to do with feet. Everything with feet. So I want to see the most awesome Torah in the world. That we have the shoes. We have the shoes. God says to Moshe, take off your shoes. You know what will happen before Mashiach is coming? We'll have the shoes. We want God to give us back the feet. Well then, I have a melody for another passage. God says to Mashiach, console my people. God. No, I'm saying the other one.